Real view. All right, baby. And what Jesus teaching? All right. He loved Jesus. He loved. He cared for other people. And he wants the same. It's like in the story. And the third thing, I don't have it here, Jesus, he tried to teach. Okay, I have stories and stories, but Jesus did. Maybe four different ones. Can you see? All right. This is the first one. In John 2, verse 13 to 17. In the Bible, we have it. Jesus had just started preaching. Just recently, he started preaching. He went to the temple. Church is a place for worship. Jesus clearly told the people, my house, the temple, the church, or the place where we get together is a time for worship. Your heart in there is to worship God. Not only on Sunday morning, we come together every day in here. So clear. It's the most important. The Jesus I
heaven.
Should we need to work? We can't but as we pray, as we work, we can. All right, another story. This woman in John 4, verse 1 to 42. We have the story. What happened? The woman, you know, actually, the Jews came. Here, this group was cultures. And the Jews now, these people, remember, the Jews hated them. He's a Jew. And these people, please. He went into the sea. He stayed there for 2 days. 3 days he stayed there. Jesus loves every his culture. As Jesus grew up watching his friends, here's this woman. receive us. Every person. Jesus, he already knows. Sometimes, afraid. How about this woman? This woman. This woman, I have experience sometimes. I was worried because he knows truth is we want. He knows. So he told Jesus, if another story. We have it in Matthew 9, verse 2 to 8. Another story. Now, I wish you're not getting confused because there's stories and stories. My point is, Jesus. Again and again, Jesus showing he wants for us to be free. He loves us. He wants to love us for us. Here. So what happened? There was this one man. And Jesus is in this house. He's preaching. There is four friends. What did they do? Unto the house. Why did these friends was full. Why did these four men they wanted? Because they love this man. Here's this man. These four friends, they loved him. Do you just love this man? We need to support. Have you at home? No? One. But we need to support each other, help each other. Just like these men, they were helping people. Let's imagine, here's this man, sick. These four friends, they help him. Bring him up there. Tomorrow, there is five men. Before that, there was only four. So first, they help him. Or maybe later. One of them is sick. He helps. It's such a clear example. Tears are standing here. Before that, that was the second thing he said. The first, this is up to you. He knows to see for us. First, or sin. If we will. I so clearly remember as Isaac was preaching, he said, in heaven, if Jesus or sins, we will. It doesn't matter if I, but in the future. Remember, Jesus, he sees the future. Do not about us. Alright, here's one thing that I, in the story, as this man was lowered, Jesus, he said, your sin and here. The Pharisees. Have the habit. We notice In zone 5, verse 2, there was a man. They had maybe 5 times an angel and the water. All right. There was a man. It wasn't 30 years. Do you want? How did Jesus know this man? Remember, Jesus, everything. Sometimes we feel so discouraged. Jesus, I have 2 more. Luke 7, verse 12 to 16. Here's this woman, a widow. She had one son. Her husband. Woman and his son. What happened? His son. when you feel there is one thing. One thing, sometimes we are praying and praying and praying, and we feel he doesn't hear, and we feel I have something. 2 months ago, I felt like, Jesus, I was praying, if I, I felt like he was, praying, and then I, all of a sudden, it's not true. If we feel for an example, okay. Do you have a dog? Okay, so let's imagine you have a dog, it becomes sick. Okay, it's not important, okay? Let's imagine. It becomes sick. Maybe you think he doesn't notice it. It's not important. If you love the dog, maybe you think, dog, if you feel it's important, and maybe he sees it. He sees it. Those small things, if we feel it's important. Jesus is never, never. Jesus sees every day what is happening. When we feel, he sees. Is up there, he's looking. But sometimes Jesus is waiting and waiting for us to call. And maybe you haven't prayed. Maybe you think every day we need to be open. sometimes it's just a little bit in here, and maybe, and Jesus knows it, he wants. If we, there's problems, or we feel Jesus so carefully watches, and maybe he sees he's waiting. One thing. Jesus is never every day. He hears, he sees, he's not blind. He's not weak. But sometimes he's waiting for us. If you're already saved, still, every day, we can improve. And Jesus wants for us to improve. If we have small things, or maybe important things. You feel the same. Recently, the inside was a police officer. Every day, he was watching. Every day, the children would come together. He would play with them. Jesus is not comes down. And in these stories, we see how Jesus he wants for us to be happy. Father in heaven, we thank you for this time, fellowship. Thank you that we can worship you. And I pray you would help us to understand that you love each one. I pray with you, help us that we can support each other. And I pray that you would fill our hearts with love. I pray that we could be united with you, and we could continue